Hello Scorpio, welcome to the channel. Thank you for your likes, shares and subscribes. It costs you nothing and it helps the channel, so I thank you so much. Please remember, this is a general reading and it might not resonate with everyone. Happiness, beautiful. Happiness and joy, we all would like to see that. Financial health, so there's going to be increases in your finances. Things are going to get better for you. It could be financial plans you're adopting here, but if there's been disappointments in finances, it's time to look at them. It could be a wage rise. Let's have a look and see what the tarot is saying here. The Six of Cups, the Chariot, and the Page of Cups. Now, this is thinking about your financial situation here. There's been a lot of maybe unhappiness regards your finances. Now, this could be a new job coming in. There could be something you're waiting on here. It could be inheritances. It could be windfalls. This is about, it's affecting your happiness here. So we could be having to wait here. We could have financial plans in place. Our house could sell and we get the profit. A million different things attached to finances, but things are going to work out for you. I keep feeling though some of you are waiting for something here. It's going to come through and there is going to be an increase of any kind in your finances, let's be honest. You're going to move forward. Now, this is Cancer energy. So you could be dealing with a Cancer here. This could be a child as well. You could be getting a lodger in as well. But this could be a child starting to pay dig money, you know, something like that, because this is a young energy. But it could be somebody contributing to your household and bills in that sense as well. But there's going to be a childlike joy here as well. There could be somebody coming onto your path that's going to make you happy. Somebody from a previous life or somebody you've lost touch with could come back and apologize, and that could end up, it could be to do with your finances. It's going to affect your finances in some shape or form. So somebody could be moving back in with you, or you're reaching a financial resolution if there's been financial issues with someone. Now, let's just see what this Page of Cups is saying. The King of Pentacles, the World card, and the Fool. I keep feeling there's another person involved in this, because this is about you starting a new chapter. It's about taking a leap forward. So it could be that you're going to do it on your own. You're going to leave your baggage behind. You're deciding which path you're going to take. You're going to organise your finances better. Or it could, like I say, windfall, inheritance, sales of houses, sales of anything that increase your finances. And you're able to start on a brand new journey. And you're putting all the financial stress behind you here. You've been victorious in completing the cycle. And you're going forward to brand new chapters. And now you're able to invest or save or go forward. You're planning your hard work with your finances. You will reap the rewards. So, you know, it could be investments in houses, for example. You will have profit there. The profit will grow. So any work you're putting in will be beneficial. So you're going to be able to start on a brand new path here. Leave your troubles behind you. Lots of childlike joy and happiness ahead. Any long-term commitments here, you will benefit from. This is what the King of Pentacles is. He's somebody who puts commitment. He commits to something long-term. And that's where the financial stability is coming from. So you're going to have patience and work on things. It's not going to happen overnight for some of you. The Chariot, we're moving forward. The Nine of Cups here, the Eight of Wands, and the Tower card. Now, there could have been disappointments here. The rug could have been pulled from under your feet. A sale of a house might have gone, you know, not gone through. You might not have got the job you wanted or expected to get. There's been financial upheaval of some sort. But this is unstable situations or people going out of your life here. And this is the good news coming in. It could be emails, texts, apologies, whatever it may be, if it's involving someone else. For some of you, it definitely involves another person. But this is good news. It's news you're going to want to hear. And you're going to go forward here to find contentment, stability. And the good news is going to move you forward very quickly. So like I say, it could be inheritances that you're waiting on. It could be lottery wins. Apologies of any sort. But there's a lot of good contentment ahead. There's a lot of happiness ahead. And there's a lot of childlike joy. So financial situations here are definitely going to be resolved. And you're going to go forward to be very happy and find the stability or investments that are going to bring you stability in the future. Vision. A positive outcome requires a positive vision, so stay positive here. It raises your vibration. Visualize everyone involved in your present situation surrounded by light and love. Make sure to include yourself also. Your love has the power to influence and transform current events. Absolutely. Hope this helps. Please like, share and subscribe, and I'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.